wood mud, sorry, mud culverts, which were to look after the administration of the forest, specifically the forest and only the forest. I'm not going to dwell on that tonight, that's another topic.
There's some roads again. The proceedings of the court are recorded in Latin on parchment, membrane sheets. They vary in size, sometimes this long, maybe about this wide. And the membranes were then collected together for a particular court. There might be 5, 6, 7, sometimes more membranes that were sewn together at the top and then rolled up. And so you get a roll, rather like a roll of, not a kitchen roll really, it's not a kitchen roll, it's much tougher material than that. When you unroll these rolls, you need lead weights to hold them down, because otherwise they'll spring straight back up on them. Sorry for the poor quality, I'm going to just turn the lights down maybe a little bit more, so that's possible. There is a start of the court roll for 16. I'll just go.
Is that too large?
Up here you've got the court heading, and here you've got the jury, and here you've got the start of the conveyances, the copy hold back and all that. Did have a slightly larger version of that, it's not great. Maybe you can read the text. After the Latin at the top. This is the problem with these roles, you need to have a certain amount of glass in it.